This is the Asus Zenfone Max Pro M1. Well, we already shown you the phone, we've done the unboxing and the first impression. A phone that is like the true cool competitor to the Note 5 Pro. Well, Xiaomi has dominated this segment, around 15,000 rupee segment, and for a long time we weren't seeing any phone that could actually match the specification or the performance of the Xiaomi devices. Now, so the Zenfone Max Pro, it matches pretty much all the specification on the paper, and in fact it goes a little step higher, because when it comes to the price, it's available in two variants right now. Third variant is scheduled to come. So you have a 3GB RAM and a 32GB storage variant, which is priced at 10,999 rupees, and then there is a 4GB RAM and 64GB variant priced at 12,999 rupees. Alright, so what else is cool about this phone? We'll start with the design first. So it's a basic, yeah, neat and clean utilitarian design, a design that you would expect from a 10,000 rupee phone. And it's not bad, it's pretty cool, right? It doesn't look all that bad, it's simple, yeah. At the back, you have the fingerprint scanner, placed at the right position to unlock. You also have face unlock, and the display, 5.9 inch of FHD Plus display, is just rocking. In fact, it's the brightest display that you can get in this segment. Now, the reason is, of course, that they're using Qualcomm's True Palette and EcoPix technology, and you're getting a contrast ratio of 1500:1, which is great. And the brightness, it's evident. It's bright, it's colorful, it's detailed, it's sharp, and consuming multimedia content on this is going to be an absolute delight. In fact, it was an absolute delight for us. Next thing, of course, performance. Like I said, it's using the Snapdragon 66, and coupled with 4GB of RAM, the version that we are using, the performance is just rock solid. Nothing to complain. The apps open fast, load fast, switching between apps is pretty good. Gaming is also a very good experience. We haven't experienced any frame drops or anything as such. Of course, you have to decide the game that you would be playing this on. Not all that heavy graphic intensive, although it can take care of all the popular games. In fact, even Injustice 2 ran pretty smoothly on this. So yeah, I mean, at this level, I think you can play with almost all the games. And heating issues are also not evident. So thermal management is also in check. Next thing is that it is running on Android Oreo. Again, a thing that gives it an edge over the Xiaomi devices, because they are running on Nougat, man. Although they are trying to compensate with MIUI 9, but here it's Android Oreo, and it's nearly stock Android experience. So that is fantastic. Things are simple, things are fast, and things are uncompromised. And this is like the first for a Zenfone, right? Because earlier they would be using their own UI, which is like heavily stocked with unnecessary apps. The other thing is that the camera, of course, a dual camera that you get over here, 13 megapixel and 5 megapixel. And at the front, you have a 5 megapixel camera. Now, the reason why we delayed this review was because there was an update which was scheduled to roll out, and that would bring in improvement on the camera front. And so we were just waiting for that. And there is a visible difference, that's for sure. The camera definitely looks improved. It's good. And the battery, I think it's a stealer, right? On regular usage, it will last you a day. And in fact, on heavy usage, you'll get a whole day. With your regular usage, you will get 1.5 to 2 days. So that's pretty awesome. And I think in this segment, it's required that you have a phone that really backs it up with a good battery life. So that's also there. And frankly speaking, I've been, you know, I found it pretty good. Love the Android, the stock Android experience. Performance is good, and the battery is just steals it. I mean, it just steals it, man. Steals the show. So I think it's a very good device in the segment, and I think you should give it as a really serious thought.